But finally, there are intimate friends. Usually people only have anywhere from one, no more than five intimate friends. These are friendships that last a lifetime. These are friendships that span geographical boundaries. Even if you move away from one another and are separated for a period of time, when you're with that person, it's just like you pick up where you left off. These are the people that you are most likely to call in times of a crisis in your life, intimate friends. And God's plan is for us to have friends at all levels. The trouble is when you expect, you know, a casual friend to be an intimate friend, and they're not. But God's plan is to have all those levels of friendships. And that leads to a third realm of relationship, and that is the church. The church. You know, what's interesting about the church is you find all four levels of friendship right there in the church. Acquaintances, people you don't know, you don't even know their name. People you know on a first name basis. People you feel comfortable talking to and share agreement about spiritual issues. And then your intimate friends as well. But what's interesting is even though you have all four levels in the church, collectively, those four groups form a power that help keep you grounded spiritually as well as emotionally. There is power in being connected to a body of believers. The world isn't going to get saved by our coming to church. The purpose of our coming to church is to get equipped to go out to where people are.